Erie County Coroner Lyle Cook is talking with Pennsylvania State Police troopers outside a residence in the 6600 block of West Ridge Road in Fairview Township on Monday afternoon. There's no confirmation, but state police are investigating a double homicide in the township. There's been no confirmation that this is the site of that. There is a state police forensic services unit vehicle along with many other state police vehicles here, and Coroner Cook is here at the scene.